just thought we'd take a detour and come and check this place out. Figured the colors look pretty good around the edge, and they do. They do. Sure enough, they do.
Oh, isn't that pretty?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes, it is. We'll get some pictures here. Just because we can. Get the Grizz a little baby bath. That water sure gives lots of resistance. That water is just clear.
Yeah. Nice. It's a deep lake, isn't it?
Yeah. Wet, too.
Yeah.
I don't remember the tree being here.
Or that rock.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a stump.
I'm getting a cold foot here. I got rubber boots on today, though. The water seems quite high.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, sure does. How about in through here? Quite a bit higher.
Oh.
Holy crap, you didn't tell me it was going to be that high. Well, it's not that high, but I just wasn't expecting that.
Here I come.
Oh. I don't know if I can see you. Oh, you're well over your winch.
Yeah, I know.
Nice, that gave her a good bath.
Yeah.
Oh, it is high. Look at this, right over this rock here.
Yeah, really high.
We haven't been here for, I don't know. Wow, I guess we didn't come here because there was like people swimming and stuff, but...
So Cubby wanted to come check out Ghost Lake Beach, and I said, we've been here before, but I'm sure glad we did come and check it out, because it sure is pretty. Water is so clear, and look at all the yellow. Doing a pan of the lake. Good bath.
Oh my goodness. Could this be like a launch pad? Woo! I couldn't see. Oh, Grizzly.
Oh, Guru.
Gus Guru.
Oh.
Try heading her up to the Gullwing trail. I think it's been almost 2 years since we've been in here. Not this spring, early last spring. I think. Looks like people are using it, so hopefully there's no trees across or not too many. It's raining. What?
Leaves, yeah. Lots of leaves coming down.
It's raining leaves. Caution, watch for skiers. It's a rough little trail, not that far across, but she shakes the, you know, how do you, the trail used to go through there, but doesn't look like they're going that way anymore. We've been through this lagoon part, but, oh, they go around, okay. We've been through there, but it's, you know, soft.
It's a bit sketchy.
Yeah, a bit. They got quite a trail around here. Which one do we take in?
Left, I would think.
Well, the one on the right looks better. Check it out, I guess. Should put it in low holy old roughness. Stand up here. Throw a goiter right here. Where in the heck is it going? Maybe we do want to go that way. This one, well, I don't know. Check it out. Stump. Now where do they go? I think they turn around. They do, don't they? They just turn around here. What's wrong with this way? It's a big freaking hole here. That's what's wrong with it.
Yeah, you don't
go back that left, I guess. See, when in doubt, go left, and we went right. What are you going to do?
Back up and...
Go ahead, back up. My rope's getting caught around my shifter again. This isn't no better than that other trail. Rough, holy caroly. Big honking mole holes here. And a creek crossing to boot.
Tricky. Ooh.
Oh, I guess I shouldn't have stopped. Just wait. Ooh, a little steamage. Wait. Okay, now I think it just locked in. Shut your lights off. Man, you got some turf on your winch.
We gotta back up, I think.
Just a little bit.
Yeah.
Whoa, right there. Right there. Don't run me over. Whoa, wait a minute. Whoa. You got a big stick right in there.
Oh, boy. This is a little tricky section.
We're just sitting there.
Oh, yeah?
It's a beautiful stick. I was going to say, are you all locked up and ready to go?
I am locked up.
Yeah, it's too late now. I got the turf in your wheels here.
Let me back up again.
This way, take some of that crap out of there.
I'll go over to the left a bit.
I don't think you're going to get out now. Definitely not going to get out now. You're going to be stuck right there.
Winch time?
Well, try a little bit. And let me give you a little tug.
Spinning here.
Back up a little bit, and this time just nail it, and I'll give you a pull. Whoa, right there. Put her in low, and then just nail it, and I'm going to pull. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! That was only 2.5. Oh, that's not even polite. Okay, just wait. Let it out. Okay, whoa.
It's just a sharp little...
I'm going to have to start charging you extra for this. We should have just went through the mud hole. Let it in. In. Okay. Just winch it and give it a little bit of gas. Oh, I better hold the brake, I guess.
Look at all the bugs.
Yeah. Okay, go. Whoa. Come ahead. Are you good there? Okay. You should see the swamp juice in your right wheel. Or left, or whatever. Well, we're out of that little hole. On as we go, I guess. The bugs are going to help us out. I didn't think there would be any, but yep, there is. Ooh, it froze hard last night, too. They don't care. Hot now. Going to have to shed a couple of sweatshirts here. It was chilly on the road, but hot now. Oh, it's got a really sharp edge on it here. Aye, aye, aye. Really, I see footprints. They've had to push them up here. Should have went that way, but maybe that's no better. We're okay going this way, but coming back if we come this way. Ooh, draggage. Yeah, that way wouldn't be too bad. Woohoo!
Yeah, that's kind of steep.
Woo! Who's your daddy? Oh, according to the GPS, we should be coming up to the creek, but I'm thinking that it's probably no water in it.
Well, there's some water in it.
Is there? Oh, hardly any. Compared to that... One time or a couple times. The Honda, that was still sketchy on that so-called bridge. Looking good so far. Here's that holy board. lock it and don't rip your thump pans off. Camera on? Yep. Production crew in place? Yep, guy up there, up in the tree. Remember that sketchy bridge?
That's what's left of it.
I think we got to run over that rock, eh?
Yeah, but, well, you might be okay.
I don't know. We'll give it a try. It's not deep or anything, is it?
No.
It's wet. Oh, whoa, 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 oh. Little cubby Rubicon. A lot of crap in there too.
Yeah.
Geocache out that way. I think here you want to stay. I don't know really what you want to do here. I wonder if a guy could stay up on there. Doesn't feel good, but it is good. It's really good, really. Hang on now. Wolf capital of the world. What are you doing, fishing?
Yeah.
Go across the bridge. This way, I want to check out where I come up here. It kind of felt stumpy. Yeah, oh no, is that, I don't know.
Whoa.
Well, what are you doing?
I don't know, I'm trying to get out, but.
Just wait.
I'm just making it worse.
Well, you can get out. Whoa, 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 what are you doing? I'm scared. Should throw a couple of those rocks out of the way there, but. Guess I'm footing it across here. Thought if we could move that rock, maybe. Come through here, maybe. In theory. Bet you these suckers are greasy, too. Can we move this? Ooh, slippy. That's a good size. Getting wet mittens now. Gotta go more than that, eh?
Yeah.
More? More?
Maybe one more.
Ooh, that's deep. Good?
Yeah. But now I'm not so good.
Why?
Because it's the big hole there.
That's binder. I'll try it one more time, see what it's doing. Maybe just stand on this running board. Ready? Pin it. Pin it. See, there's nothing to it. Just ate a bug. Now here, see that thing in the middle? I put my right wheel on there, but it's kind of steep, so you have to stand up, but don't go in that hole, I don't think. Left. Okay, right there. Lean ahead. Ow! Right on my freaking toe. It's the same one the tree hit me, too. Well, that didn't feel very nice. Oh, that mitt's wet now. I'd like one more of that. One more. For future use. Squatch would just give it a flick and it would be gone. There. Now, if we had something to put in that hole, we'd really be good. Well, we managed to sort that out, and onwards we go. Nice little creek down there. Water's pretty low this time of the year, though. The black flies are bad. I just ate another one.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what?
What?
I got pine needles down my shorts.
Aw, man. How's that working out for you?
That's a pricky situation. Well, watch here. It's all washed out here. You miss that and you're going down in the tumbleweeds. make it?
Yeah.
Tricky, rutty, side hill, washout situation. I don't know if I can. That's pretty wide. I don't know if I can. Yeah, maybe. See how it goes. Oh, maybe not. Ooh, wheelie. Settle down there, Grizz. That's nasty. I don't know about that idea. I don't think that was the greatest idea in the whole world.
Hmm.
Maybe. I made it so far.
Not just, as wide as you, though.
No, it's just barely. Just try it, I guess. You could go through the brush here if you want, but just keep coming. Man, you got a good place to change the oil there. Good, nice pit. Turn to that way a little bit. Okay.
Now where?
Just wait, because I'm in the way. Now, this hill here, you're going to have to really lean her over, because it's rutty and it's leany. I lean. Don't go whiskey throttle on it either. Never looks as bad as it feels. How's it feeling there?
It's feeling like an acrobat.
We're still not out of here. That was a little bit washed out more than the last time.
I think so.
I guess that's been 2 years, almost a year and a half. I think that might be the end of the tricky stuff. Well, semi-tricky. Well, we made it out to the other Gullwing trail that goes to the lake where they fish. We may as well check it out while we're here. Ooh, mud flying. Nice leaf. She's greasy in here.
Yeah.
Greasy and ruddy. Somebody was in here with a boat trailer by the looks of it. Yeah! It's coming up to Gullwing. Probably a story behind that. Oh, some pretty nice yellow on this one, too. What is that? Bones? Yeah, I think. Weird looking bones. What the heck is that?
Bird pretty, or something?
Well, big bird, but small. Oh, there, look at those things. Ooh. Pelicans?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Well, what are they then?
Swans?
Well, that too, maybe. I'm going with pelicans. There's something else big over here. Get your camera. Right
swans.
There, that's a pelican, man.
Swans.
We don't have swans. We got pelicans.
Do they have big freaking lips on them? No.
Yeah. Oh, listen. It's a dog. Hear it barking?
So made it to Gullwing. Another beautiful spot. Got some swans trumpeting too. Cubby thinks they're pelicans, but wait till you see the video, Cubby. They're swans.
No, they're smallmouth pelicans.
Well, they must be awfully smallmouth then. Okay, viewers, pelicans or swans? And look, they're flying over.
There you go. Those aren't the same. Those are snow geese. Aren't they?
Maybe that's what they are, snow geese.
No, they're huge. Those ones there, those are like giant pelicans. Honking anyway. That was cold. Is it clean?
Yeah, you got some cabbage though.
Oh no, not cabbage. Oh, look at those rims, you could eat off them. Greasy grizzly.
Hey, you could do a water wheelie. Mike would appreciate it. Is that a 9.9 Johnson you got there?
Just finished here at Gullwing. I don't know if we have time. We might go into another trail that goes into Gullwing River, but I don't know. Time is at 3:26. Might have. It's on the trail that goes to the river. I've been down here only once before, but seems to me it's pretty rugged, but good right here. Dark though. Whoa! Look at all the nice leaves on the ground. Just turning a little traily. A lot of tracks in here, maybe. I don't know. Up to here, maybe. Yep. Seems to be a turnaround. Yeah, now we got trail status. This is the rugged little hill here. I scraped up my new rims when I first got them in here. Put a big scrape in it. One of these rocks, probably this one right here. Ooh, got a little tree making it challenging here. She's a leany one. Rubbed on something. Darn chewy through here. Are you coming?
Trying.
Whoa. What the heck? What are you doing down in there?
I figured it was better than up there.
No, no. Oh, there goes my light.
Oh.
Some big chicken chunkers through here. Doesn't last too long, though.
It's weird how it washed out through here.
Another tricky one. Sharp edge hole here. Gonna have to give her the Eileen here, I think.
Ooh.
Where are you going? You're gonna have problems there. You're gonna have a problem right there. You better back up and do like I did. It wasn't bad, it just grunted a bit. Pretty darn good. They must have made a detour. It looks like the old road over there. And we're through that technicality section. Well, I am.
Yeah.
I see your lights coming, so.
I think that's the worst part, isn't it?
Looks like that little tornado thing went through here once upon a time, too. There's where we wanted to go, in the river and the trail, but trees are all blown down, but we see another trail this way. Let's see where that goes. Nowhere?
I don't know. No, I don't think it does, actually. I don't know. Hang on.
Lots of nice birch in here, as far as birch goes. Well, we don't have to go over there anyway.
It goes to here, I guess.
Why?
I don't know.
It's a big rock mountain up there. Okay, well, maybe we could walk over there.
Well, so much for that. We thought we could get to the river, but looks like all these trees got blown down, and this is as far as we could get.
Wow. About cutting 6 cords of wood. Back at the gnarly hill. CK's getting attacked by a spruce. my turn to take the challenging spot. I'll try to go around this, I think. I think I am. Grizzilla. There's the same rock. I nailed my rim the first time. Hate it when that happens. Hi-yi-yi. I don't think it was too bad. Well, let's try that again. Change that battery and it lasted for about 30 seconds. Must be a dead one or a dud or something. Pretty well out of the tricky stuff now. Start heading towards home, I guess. 4 o'clock. By the time we get there, we got a long ways to go. Probably looks like crap here on YouTube. Our videos look so awesome on the computer, but by the time they get uploaded to YouTube, especially where there's lots of willows and grass, just goes all pixely. Tried everything, but doesn't make much difference. You can see the original ones though, they're really awesome. No, really. Just about did the whole loop now.
Yeah.
Back to where we went in the bush here somewhere. Right there, according to this. Right there? Or here? There. And we just gotta cut up this road up here and back to the mighty Nysan. The Nysan. Right here. What's this say? Oh, just a sign. A porcupine right on the road. He's big.
Well, zoom up on him.
Well, get your camera.
Yeah, he's in the
It'll bush. Look like a dot with this thing. I can't even see him already. We went in that road, didn't we? I can't even see him.
Go ahead.
Where is he?
The bushes there.
Porky, porky, porky. So yeah, people all over the place around here. That's going to conclude today's little ride. Well, it wasn't that little. Really? 54.7 kilometers? Going up. Ow. Smacked my face. So yeah. Hope you enjoyed the little ride. Thanks for watching.